Michael Jackson, the youngest and the lead singer.
What's going to happen when your voice changes?